This is Jupiter from the Planets by Gustav Holst, arranged by Deborah Baker Monday. We're going to do it slowly. If you watched the other video, I went around 90-95 for the opening because it's supposed to be a little bit faster, and then around 70-75 for the quarter note there at the Andante. For intonation, or if you're learning the eighth notes, we're going to slow it down. I'm going to do around maybe 75 in the opening. I'm not going to cut the metronome on for that one, but I am going to cut the metronome on for the Andante. It's going to be around 55. I'm going to keep the metronome quiet so that you just hear the cello. All right, that's important that you hear that. But for my sake, making sure it stays steady and slowly, I'm going to go 55 here. Here we go. And over to 16.